Hey, this is going to be part two. I'm going to throw out some donuts that I found in the dumpster, and because I do dumpster diving, and see what comes out now. Okay, here we go. I had to turn the camera around so you can see a little bit better so I can get the top and the bottom because there's squirrels and there's little chipmunks at the bottom. I hope you saw it on the other video. Okay, stay tuned. Hey guys, I hope you've enjoyed listening to the sounds of the birds and watching the squirrels and chipmunks. In the afternoon, a lot of times, this gets even busier. Sometimes I'll be sitting in the loft up there and I'll just see birds just dive down from the trees above. I think I saw that little bitty baby squirrel that was out here. But I'm going to put you on my front porch because I've got feeders out there too. And the sun's shining out there. So sometimes when it's the sun's out, it seems like they're more active or something. But yeah, anyway, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Like I said, I do dumpster diving, but I've done a couple magnet fishing. I'm going to get back into that and start doing those. And I have a metal detector I just got last year. I just used it like a time or two because of my back. My back is stronger than what it was, so I'm going to start doing more of those. But I have a lot of nature stuff. Ever since I've been a little girl, I just simply love animals and the Lord's beauty, his puffy clouds, and oh my gosh, I love trees. So, but anyway, go ahead and check out some of my other videos. I've got different playlists. Hopefully you can find something that you like, but give me a like and a subscribe and some comments. I would appreciate it. Anyway, I'm going to close for now, and I'm going to go to the front porch and set up the camera and see what we can see on there. Okay, I hope you have a blessed day, and take the time to enjoy God's nature that he's created. He's created so many beautiful things for us to enjoy and see, and just to hear the sounds of the birds, the trees rustling, the smells of leaves, honeysuckle. Just take the time and get back out there and enjoy the things he's created. Okay, I'll see you on the front porch. Bye.